Thika Training Institute students who came to hike here at Mount Kenya Eco Resource Center, I want to hear some of their views about their stay here. So, my friend here, tell us your name and what you feel about it.
Yeah, I'm Joshua Ndunda, the chairman of Wildlife Club. Oh, about the trip, it was fine. We have a day race, we have climbed, or rather we have visited the forest. We have gone to the cave, which it was so good, where Mau Mau leaders used to be. They said they were fighting for our freedom. It was a nice place. We have learned so many trees and birds, as well as animals. Yeah, it was so nice to be here.
Hi, lady. I'm Santa, correct? Being here really nice and nature walking is my hobby and it's been good. I enjoyed it. Thank you.
My name is John Wanji. I've been hiking in the college. My hike was good. We even visit different places like falls and some beautiful features which are there down there. Even I cannot locate now, but the hike was fine. And at night we spent here at this bonfire. Yeah, and it was a good time weekend. Thank you.
Okay. My other friend?
So, my name is Lucas Kigabe. As you can see, it's a cool chilly morning. Location here at Mount Kenya. It's a reservation. My height, I can say, wasn't bad at all. I've really appreciated the team building experience as a team, get united, and I've learned so much. And I'd like to urge all of us to stay united and yeah, many thanks.
Lastly,
hey, my name is John. Personally, I can say I have enjoyed being in this place. It's a very educative place, and the things I've learned a lot about this place is it's a good place to be. I as a person, as a member of this club, that is called the club, I have realized that there is a need for us to take care of our environment. We have access to the, we had an access to the caves where our mom is going. So